And seven.
Yeah. We are today at, I don't know if anybody's ever heard of this place, Daymont. I took my mother. My mother. I swear she's not my mother.
It's for therapy.
It's because she's loony.
That is so mean. We all are.
No, I just have mental problems.
We're all loony. Everybody is.
But we're here for her appointment. It is, what time?
9. Like that horn just said,
9. 9 o'clock in the morning. So far I had to deal with my neighbor in the police department. My dog barking all night. And I just don't know why he barks. I think it's because people are making noise and he's trying to sleep.
But he don't like it.
Is that her?
Where?
Or was that you?
What?
She. I'm crazy.
I don't know what you're doing. You're going nuts. He's hearing stuff, peeps.
I'm hearing stuff, my peeps.
Scary. And I have to ride with him.
I'm trying to stop talking. I don't know if she...
Wait a minute. It's for you. Here.
You can have it. Basically, what I'm trying to do is take you to Frankenstein's castle today.
And the casino.
Oh, yeah. And the casino and the bridge where the beautiful palm was.
Yes.
If it works out right.
We don't know if we can get up to the castle because it's been raining.
Yeah.
Might be muddy, and I'm afraid it will be.
It probably
is. But we can get closer than we was.
But, yeah, we'll park and we'll walk around and show you. I got the steak. What is that called? The octopus steak. Okay, and she's gonna have her selfie stick. And we're gonna cruise around.
Mm-hmm.
Well, not cruise, but walk around where Frankenstein's castle is. And basically, that's about it, really. I mean, we're gonna try to spend a little while out, you know, because we got the parking situation over by the house fixed so far. And it's Friday. And I'm on the west side. See, in Dayton, the west side is the bad side, I guess.
Yeah.
That's what you call it.
That's what
east side is like the suburbs, I guess. In bigger cities.
Oh, east side's starting to get that way.
Yeah, east side's starting to get, I want to say ghetto side, really. But, then where my mom lives, it's, God, it's like the same thing.
Starting to be.
And then where we live is the suburbs, I guess. And then Oak would be the richy rich.
We're almost in the rich part.
Yeah. We're not rich, but no. We're there. And, what else are we doing?
I don't know. We'll do something. Oh, we're doing all kinds of fun stuff tonight. Taste testing.
Yeah, we're taste testing on her channel.
And yours. They want to see it, too.
Oh, no, you don't. You guys don't want to see that stuff.
Yeah,
that's that girly stuff.
We're going to.
But basically, how I got you guys set up is on the octopus, and hopefully I don't mess it up doing it. It's pretty strong.
Who have to show you that, what we got? It's from CJ.
CJ.
Why Money?
Money, yeah.
Entertainment.
Yeah. And yes, if you see my hair, it is still messed up. That's what happens with my hair. I get out in the heat and it frizzes up.
You're just frizzy.
You're frizzy.
You're frazzles.
You're shrazzles.
Razzle dazzle.
Snizzle Wizzle.
It's cute.
I'm like Snoop Dogg Dizzle.
Mizzle Wizzle.
But, yeah, we're sitting here. I don't know how long. Might be hours. If it is.
I'm she like, wasn't sure if her appointment was today or...
See, but she had to pay me gas because of the her not knowing, you know. And my eye hurts. Is my eye black?
Nope, it's pink.
What is that?
It's pink eye. I'm just playing. It's a little dot. Somebody hit you.
Teresa hit me.
No, I didn't. Mm-hmm. And if I did, you don't have no proof.
It's on my eye. And she's,
she said, if you want to come in.
No, I don't want to come in there.
She said, it's worse than cool where her mother is. I'm on the second floor, and there's plenty of chairs.
Oh, I bet there is, but I don't know. Well, at least you know she's in there. Mm-hmm. But, I am, sorry. I am this month switching phones.
They're probably thinking again.
Yeah, probably. But they're gonna destroy this phone. I'll make sure of it. Because it is not a good phone. Well, it would have been, but people want to act stupid.
Before we came, she said, does she have an appointment?
See, and you wonder why I get mad.
And you got off the phone with her before that.
Yeah. I think she's just wasting my time.
She's probably sitting here so she wouldn't make you get mad.
Yeah. Bum. Bum, 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 bum.
Morning music.
Yeah. But I hope you guys like my videos. If I get...
Drink of the day. Go ahead.
If I get 7 likes, yeah, he slowed down. He think I'm a cop or something. He looked over here like... I have that up there. But if I have 7 subbies, well, let's go for 100 likes, if possible. That's you? Yeah. Like somebody was walking up here.
Yeah, someone's walking, sounds like this.
Me. And Sassy T will go to the castle at night.
He's putting me involved.
Of course. It's a marriage.
And you would run if something came about.
No, I wouldn't. See, you're Sassy T.
Hi. 7.
7.
7-Eleven.
7. 7. But me and her will go to the castle at 3 o'clock. With, I ain't doing Laura because she don't know what she's talking about. I think people program the things and then do the YouTube thing for real. But
you don't want to stay up till 3.
There's days I stay up. I want to stay up past that.
Oh my gosh, no!
Oh my gosh, we used to stay up all night and then we'd sleep a little bit and then get up and go.
I don't want to stay up all night.
You gonna tell them how your arm's doing?
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
It's doing good.
You weren't saying that this morning. You were saying it was hurting. It's sore.
Very, very sore.
What's that? Ah. Yep, she's still wrapped up. I'm still wrapped up on her love. But, anyway, she tried to give me a kiss. See? But, I think that's about it that we're gonna do today besides taste test.
It's a busy day.
Yeah. And I guess I'll see you guys soon. Whoa!